Being a bank means we hold people's hard-earned money. And so when we do anything, whether it's new product launches, whether it's services, we have to make sure we do it with the proper care that holding someone's money entails. We have an incredible amount of valuable data that's almost siloed by business unit. We want to stream it into a platform that's then available to all sorts of businesses, a platform that's both secure, scalable, and ready for enterprise use. And for us, we've chosen the Confluent platform. What's incredible about the Confluent platform is really the event-driven architecture. We now don't look at data in silos, in databases by themselves. It's systems that are spun off of data movement and data value.
My team is part of the cloud transformation program. I think the transformation part is really key. We're here to kind of help RBC move into the next generation of application and software development. You know, we're competing against a Google and a Facebook and an Amazon, and that's our personal drive. The technical challenge we really faced when I came to cloud is a lot of our core processing was still happening on the mainframe. But as we use it more and more, we see just the core value of streaming. What we've seen with Kafka is the ability to take that data in real time off those operational systems without impacting them to create whole new ecosystems of capability.
It's a whole new way of seeing our business and realizing the value. Real time is the cornerstone of our strategy. We're working with people in our procurement teams and in our corporate real estate. They are adopting this technology and seeing immediate value.
My name is Murad Bahri. I work for RBC Corporate Real Estate Group. We are looking at about 150,000 transactions every month. We are trying to expose business partners to all the real estate data they have. They can pretty much look at all their real estate assets anytime they want in real-time fashion. We are making very, very expensive decisions for RBC. We need to make sure we have the right data. We need to make sure we have the data available at the right time. We need to make sure we have the right tools. It is actually very exciting. RBC as an organization is changing. They're bringing all the data together to give us that holistic picture. To have that kind of cultural transformation is a big deal. For me, it is an exciting journey.
One of the things that was really exciting about the journey that we've been on is the organic growth of the interest in Confluent. Within 6 weeks, we had 37 different project teams coming to us wanting to use the product.
There's things that happen when you move data. It becomes time series as opposed to kind of static snapshots. And that's when you really learn things about your customer. It's everything over time. And I think that's why the streaming platform is such a core piece. And the reason that we picked Confluent is, A, we wanted somebody that's done it before, somebody that's seen it before in an enterprise, and also they bring a lot of operational knowledge and design knowledge as well to help us design applications in the right way, to operationally be sound. All those additional features that they bring to the table are key to our success.
Our customers, they want the data when they want it, they want their services when they need them, and as a bank, we're really excited to be able to do that. Innovation is a bit of a catchphrase these days. Everyone's talking about it, but I think it's really different when you live it. And that's what we try and do every day.